there are some Christians who think that the only reason Jesus came is to help them accumulate more stuff.
Gimme praise ye the Lord. Gimme praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord,
I really want it.
Praise ye the Lord, I really need it.
Praise ye the Lord, I deserve it. Lord, I want some more. 'Tis so sweet to keep my money. The church don't need it anywhere. Lord, we'll keep the preacher poor if you'll keep him humble. We'll give our dollar once a week.
There's plenty goofy attitudes in the church today. If we really want to please the Lord, those attitudes must change. If nothing's going right for you, first thing I would do is check up on those plenty goofy, grumpy attitudes.
And you know how we say the Lord give us revival? Of course, we need revival as long as it's on our time schedule.
Well, brother, the Lord wants you to change your mind.